It's the senior prom at Arthurdale West Virginia High School. And the first lady of the land weaves the graceful patterns of a square dance. It's a gala night for the one-time grimy-faced miners and their families who were helped to a more abundant life by Mrs. Roosevelt. For Arthurdale is among the most interesting of her many social projects. And so the first lady goes stepping to the tunes of a good old hillbilly band.